Hey guys, Glad from the Nord here. I'm doing episode 3 of Terraria. Well, this is kinda episode 4 for me. I made episode 3, didn't work. So I'm here again. So between episode 3, episode 2 part 3 and episode 3, I went mining and I found a chest and I got a magic mirror. So I'm happy. And that's what I was gonna name episode 3, but I don't know why it didn't work. Oops, I logged into the wrong person. That was a fail. Oopsie. No! Oh my god. Don't want you here. Okay. So, yeah, I'm here alone, just me. And, I kind of just want to work on the house today. Because I don't really want to go mining. I did that between episodes. Look, I got a magic mirror. I'm gonna put down these chests that I got. So, yeah. I remember I tried to start. Yeah. Probably not a good idea to do this at night, but who cares? That's the main reason why, is because of these guys. And the zombies. On this other guy that I have, for some reason I just can't get the merchant. I have 4 guys already. I have the painter, angler, die trader, and guide. And for some reason, I have a bunch of money. I have like 3 gold coins already. No, this one. And I can't seem to get the merchant. And I have 2 available rooms. So. This would be a lot easier with wings, or just a block that I can, like, place ropes on, or use a grappling. Actually, I don't have a grappling hook, do I? Yay! I only have 2 shots with that, because I have really terrible mana. Right now, I should probably just make okay, I really need to place down these chests. I get sidetracked very easily, if you didn't already know. So, that's probably why I go to one thing, to another, and to another thing, and then to one more thing. So, So, I'm gonna be working on the house now, so. Yay, now I have a bunch of room in my inventory. This is really boring. Can't even break it. There we go. I broke one. I'm happy. Yeah, I'm not working on the house. I need Alex for that. Or I'll just do it between videos so it's not that boring. Went mining in between. I remember what I did. Actually, if you just watched my part 3, episode 2, then I think you know where I'm going right now. But yeah, I placed the ropes. Ugh, I was trying to protect that penguin. Guessing my brother put those platforms there. I mean, I'll try and put the real episode 3 on this, but my screen was kind of cut off. I won't bother. I only have Boreal. Yeah. Oh yeah, I also got ice skates. Forgot about that. And I never put this back. I'll do it between episodes. This thing have -1 range on it. Please say no. Ugh, all copper shit, I guess, does. Okay, here I am. I better not mess this up again, because I really do not want to come back. Really? I don't even know why I'm trying to get to the end of the world. Really nothing for me to do. I go mining, do that every episode. I could work on the house. Really boring. Is this always here? Oh. Okay, I'll take that. I don't think I've ever actually been over here though. There's a double chest. What? Oh, that's why. Oops. I went past everything. I actually just go this way though. Simple enough. I didn't know I passed the house already. What is this, Ironmore? I'm speaking like Yoda. Ironmore. That was a really bad Yoda impression. Well, this is cool. Normally wouldn't happen in real life, but it's still cool. Oh yeah, temple, pyramid. So that's what I'll do this episode. Take stuff out of this pyramid. Probably won't take that long, but I'll do it anyway. Didn't mean to. Ooh. This is where I found my... Oh. Okay. You know what? I'll take that instead of this. Actually, I'm not going to put that there, though, because that's actually pretty good. And I'll just take everything. And that's another gold chest for me. Let's see. Is that it for this? Please be another chest. Nope. Whatever this is. What is that? Oh, that's outside. There's no wall there. Okay, these pyramids are gigantic for nothing, but at least I got some loot. Cause now I can do this. Now I really want a bandit outfit. I mean, not bandit. Mummy, so I can be like a spinning bandit. I mean, why do I keep saying bandit? Why is there a crimson? I don't like crimsons. I like corruptions better. Well, actually, I mean, corruptions are harder to travel in, but these things are just terrible, especially when it spreads. Maybe I can make shade wood armor. I don't think that's better, though. How much is this armor? 2, 2, 1. Oh, I did it. Look at that. I like sandstone in a bottle. I have a blizzard in a bottle somewhere else. Ooh, this is fun. Yay! Superior spear. Yeah. And I have a hurtful chlorophyte spear, I think. I'm the best guy. It's really good against fighting the golem. Just a tip. Because there's this one ledge in the temple. In the dungeon. Yay, I'm out. Yay, now it's the jungle. It's good because the jungle can never be corrupted, but it's really far away. If the crimson takes over everywhere, I might have to make my house in the jungle as my like safe haven, because and nothing can spread in the jungle. Besides the jungle, well, that doesn't really spread. But actually, I can make a hook if I find. I can make a grappling hook if I find a piranha. Well, if I get a hook from a piranha, I can actually just find a skeleton too. I'm here now, so that's what I'll do. Attempt to make a grappling hook. I can just get one. I really need to make a better pickaxe. This is just sad.